Hey, Ski House Stratton fans, just caught up with Kelly. She's going to get out and get four runs in on some perfect corduroy at Stratton on the first day of 2024.
Happy New Year.
Happy New Year. All right, Ryan and I, we're going to take the tam. I think Kelly's going to go to Suntanner because we were telling her. She said standard was really good. Ooh, that was a little funky right there. But it's gonna be, there's gonna be some hard spots, especially where the cats track many times. So like on the Grizzly Access right there, it's pretty flat and pretty firm, but this is really soft. Good call, Brian. Good call. You still have to stay awake, though. He stayed on it. So stop by Ski House, get tuned, get fitted, and then make a beeline to Stratton. Now they blew snow over here because this road was a lot thinner than what it is right here now. So the learning area has some really good snow on it. And Ryan put the retros on. Going down.